I spend 15 to get to work.
Every day?
Not every day. I don't work every day.
I work every day.
Well, you all will get paid days. More, though, when it happens. So.
Who knows? Who knows? So we got 20
broken Elizabeth. Lit, so.
Actually, I really do like Elizabeth. Like playing against him makes me want to pick her up again because he really does have her mix up down. But
he's definitely gotten pretty good with her.
Oh yeah, definitely.
At this point, his Liz might actually be stronger than his Akihiko.
Oh yeah, I think so. Definitely, when he gets you on the corner, his mix up game is very strong.
Okay.
He has that unblockable setup, and if you press the wrong button, you will get grabbed. Fucking Thanatos will grab. And we got Derek here in the worst possible position right now, paralyzed.
Yeah, really bad. Oh, he gets the hit.
Out of it.
Puts Liz in the corner.
Now this is where it's gonna hurt. Oh,
that was,
good burst.
That's a smart burst.
Yeah, if he didn't do that, he would die.
Yeah.
AOD beats his
burst again.
Yeah.
So, gets the overhead though.
Yeah, he gets that AOD.
She's gonna
die.
It out?
Yeah, she's dead.
Oh wow.
Yep.
See? Halo beat it at the last second though.
Yeah.
Might have been
if the last fireball was hit in the air. That beam will hit you for some reason. I don't know what it is. It's like you just want to press a button. But, yeah, Derek Shukiko is pretty damn good, though. I know I'm not sure how he's been training this week, but I know he did put a lot of work in. He's got that Fuko Navigator, too, so that's helping out the cause, man.
I really need to play more for Sound of Fake.
Dude, I finally beat it.
I haven't touched it in like a month.
Yeah, I beat it on stream. Dude. I had to marathon it. I did like 3 11-hour, like all day. 11 hours that I gained 3 days in a row.
I can't focus on a game for that long, like on anything for that long at once.
Exactly. I don't even focus on fighting games that much. But
no, like the fighting games, I can play a few rounds to take a break. And,
yeah. I feel like...
I go out to events, I'll sit there and play casuals, I'll play like 5 games and be like, alright, I'm bored, I'm gonna get up.
Yeah, that's kind of how I feel too. It's like, I'm not playing against a certain character or not playing a matchup that I want to play against. It's like, I want to play. This should be dead. Keep going. Oh, nice burst.
Good burst.
Yeah, if he didn't have that burst, she would definitely be dead.
Yeah.
But now, Sean is persona broken right now. Ooh!
Yeah, 20 needs to take the round, though.
He's got his persona back. Nice DP right there. But he is dead.
And that's going to do it?
Yeah. Yeah, he's got the DP right on that and everything.
God hand doesn't have a burst right now either, so.
Yeah. It should be a game point, or is it still game point?
What's the first game?
But. Okay. There we go. Oh, nice dash.
Block.
Yeah. Persona's still back there. That was dirty. I did not notice it. Nice
DP. That's gonna do charm.
Yeah, I hate trying to attack that DP, man. Like, he's gonna lose the hell out of me. Oh, and he's got low. I'm like,
kind of DP that DP, and it just still doesn't work.
Still doesn't work. What's the point of the DP? A rapid action, I should say. Oh, nice counter hit. Let's see if he can get some big damage off of this. It's not a fatal counter, but he's still going to be able to...
Yellow beats, but he still hurts.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, and he has no burst. Watch the setup. Oh, he misses it.
Okay. Wow, he does
very nice. There we go. He gets the burst off the counter hit overhead.
Yukiko's overhead is really big, but it's one of the slowest in the game.
Yeah,
So, I mean, like...
I hate when I don't block that thing.
Yeah, like, it's good to use like in that situation for like a counter hit, but it's not that great in pressure. It's like 34 frames.
You don't want to spam that.
Yeah.
Gets the counter hit. She should be. Oh, tries to go for the reset.
Smart version does not want to have mana.
Oh, I think.
Oh, I don't even know what happened.
DP
right through it.
Okay, let's see. He's going EX.
Yeah.
Oh, the magnetic blast. Oh my goodness, what is going on? Throw them fans. Alright. I think Sean, when he got hit in that little last weird-ass conversion that just happened, he should have just did the beam, EX beam.
Okay, yeah.
But it came out fast. If it got blocked, so what? He would have been all the way over there.
Still on
the punish.
Akihiko.
I like this better, honestly. He gets lay down a lot more safe pressure. He doesn't have to worry about all the bullshit.
The thing is, I mean... Like, with Liz versus Yukiko, it's a much more zoner-heavy matchup. It's who can out-zone the other.
Exactly.
This one, Yukiko has to keep him out, but if he gets in, she's fucked.
Yeah, I really think Yukiko has a hard time with this matchup.
I think theoretically, the matchup should be in Yuko's favor.
I would say the opposite. I would say this is 6-4 Aki Hiko.
You think the other stuff?
I think it's 6-4, because look at this shit.
Yeah, I mean, it's a matter of once you if you can get in or not. It's really all comes down to. Probably it's fairly even then.
Generally, I would say, like, the best Aki Hiko and the best Yukiko playing, I think Yukiko or Aki Hiko can play.
Just for
the damage. If he gets you in the corner, or especially Yukiko, she doesn't have that good of health. So if he gets her in the corner, if he even like lands one fatal hit, if she doesn't have her, she's pretty much dead. Depending on the life situation. But he can take half her life easily.
Aki does a lot of damage.
Yeah, he has mid-term damage. He just doesn't get it as easily, but it's pretty damn easy. This is the fatal counter conversion.
Yeah. It's the reset with the cross-up.
Yep.
Goes to the grab. Can he finish it? No.
No,
burst down. Okay.
Alright, let's see if Derek can keep him away or Godhead can keep Aki Hiko away. Oh, punish that, please. Wow. There we go. This should be dead.
He has 50 more meters. He can chip it and do it again.
I love all the sparkly lights and shit, man.
Alright, so this is game point for Godhead.
Ways, man, those things are so good. Like, they come out fast, they look for her hitbox, so some certain attacks will whip on her. And they're just good. Oh, he's got negative. Oh, he gets hit. If he gets hit in the combo, it's really gonna hurt because he doesn't have burst right now.
Okay. Negative's gone.
Yeah, so he's out of negative now, so he doesn't have to worry that much. But if you get hit, it's still gonna hurt.
Healthbreaker.
Nice, Caesar. Is that the Healthbreaker now?
That's what people are jokingly calling it, Healthbreaker. Okay. Yeah.
That NorCal special, nice grab reset, and again with the grab reset. You know,
go ahead,
Derek.
The kill.
Yeah. Got burst though.
Now, I keep wondering if Yukiko would be able to combo into her insta kill, because like it has a little bit of startup, but when it actually comes out, it comes out pretty fast.
I don't know, but I do see 9 times out of 10, I see a lot more Yukikos in their insta kill than any other character.
Yeah. Okay.
Got that.
Tornix takes that round.
So it is now 1-1. No.
Yeah.
I'm all getting all confused.
But
if Derek wins, or if Sean wins, it'll be 1-1.
Sean, if Godhead wins, then
he takes
the game. And this is a round robin, so the 2-1 thing will actually come into play.
Oh, nice. Hard to block. I'm going to say unblockable, but it's very hard to block.
It's definitely pretty hard.
Oh, my goodness. What I would do now, I would just get the count. I would like drop this on purpose. But I want to try to do the burst.
Okay.
There we go. Base DP instead. Double DP. Oh.
Okay, counter.
Yeah.
Just in case you forgot counter assault.
Yeah, it's in here.
I always forget that.
Forward AB?
Yes. I always forget that they're in the game.
You don't need a Wakanji. That's why you got DP in command.
I think
command
Wakanjis are.
Huh?
I think it's a sweep.
It's usually their standing 5B, I believe. I know what I get for 5B. I'm not sure if it's like that with everyone else.
I think it's Kanji sweep.
Okay, that's it. Oh, this is coming down to the wire.
This does it.
Oh,
paralysis. He's got the mix up here.
Nope. Oh,
DP's
nice.
DP does not do a lot of damage, though. Okay. First put it in the corner. Just does it again.
Punish. No, gets the grab.
That's like the worst punish you could do.
Oh,
but he gets
the fan.
And
that's
going to
take it. Oh, these guys. These guys.
All right.
This is exactly why we don't let twins play each other, man. They just start cursing at each other.
At least in the first round. They don't have to play each other again.
Yes. We got Sean over here. Sean's all mad and salty right now. He lost. It's like you with Akihiko and Elizabeth.
But...
Oh, you out? Good shit, man. Take it easy,
Yukiko does have a horrible matchup against Shadow Lapras. Shadow Lapras is a pretty bad matchup. You might want to learn another character for that, but... I gotta go play.
Get on the mic, bro. Good luck, Nero.
See, I just want an alternate character.
Yeah.
And I was interested in using her since the start.
Same here, but...
I'm not saying that I sucked on my characters.
It was pretty dope. I think it's, you threw out that super at the end.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure you thought he was either going to DP or press some button.
Because he was like DPing like hell.
Yeah, he did. You baited 2 DPs in a row. That was pretty cool. But But yeah, like, as soon as you did it, like, some people may think it was random, but I knew you were waiting for him to press the button. But that was the one time he did not DP or press anything, so it just did not work out in your favor.
How'd you like that duck under fan punish?
That was pretty dope. That was pretty dope.
Like, I don't know, I play him enough, I know when he's going to throw a fan. It's
yeah,
like,
I was going to say, you guys...
I kept swaying too
yeah.
early.
How often do you guys play?
Not that often. Okay. We do have longer sets, though, than I do with anybody else here.
Yeah,
I hear you all talking about me.
Get out of here, Jesus.
The fuck?
Get out of here, Jesus.
Man, that smells good.
Yeah, whatever it is.
Respect.
Chef Ray cooking up right now. We got Derek, a.k.a. Jesus.
I wonder what I got to fight next.
What? Think about what?
That's a bad
match. Who
do you play? Akiko versus Aigis. No, Akiko, I'm sorry, Kanji versus Aigis.
Don't do Kanji Aigis. That's bad. Don't do Kanji.
Kanji can stop anyone in your mix-ups by DP. And her mix-ups
are pretty
obvious. If you
have the option to play Aigis or Yosuke against Kanji, please go Yosuke. The thing is with Aigis,
Yosuke can punish or bait DPs pretty easily.
He can bait DPs. His DP is pretty good in that matchup. The thing with Aigis is she has good damage, but she gets hit by DP easily. Yeah.
Every one of her, or most every one of her wake-up mix-ups can be DP'd out of.
Exactly. So it's kind of like, I can't get my mix-up game. It's like playing Magneto, but not playing Magneto. I don't know. See, there you go. That
See, right there, what he should have done is dash back over.
Yeah, exactly.
Now he's
going to
get baited.
Oh,
yeah,
the thing with Drew, man, he just gets DP. At first, I used to think this man is so random with these DPs, but he's landing like, he's like 9 for 10 right now, so it's like, it can't be random, they have to be calculated in some sense. Nice, that was, we got mixed up.
Traps.
Oh my goodness, that was very nice.
Could have had a fatal there, but
Drew betting out that Nanako Navigator. Nice counter hit, he could have got the, Luffy looks good. I still don't know the
name,
but counter hit again. Let's go.
If you block that initial like this mash roll, there's nothing you can really do about it.
See if he short hops. Nice block. Another DP. I'm gonna say he's gonna come up and grab, but it's so hard to get out of.
Drew's gotta be careful of if he's got get on full screen. Watch out for that EX run attack.
Oh yeah, definitely. Nice low.
He will do that.
What was that down B? Or no, not down B. Down B.
Down T or something?
I think down B.
I don't know. I don't know any Yosuke moves.
Persona, and I think down B, down B or down C.
Yeah.
Or 2, I should say.
Nice, man. Frame trap.
Put DP out of it. Now he's poisoned. See if he can get some going. Nice grab again.
I'm going to hit 15 Yosuke.
You cannot try and reset this man. Kanji.
No, chicken block.
Hurt.
So this tournament is actually for Black Mage's
His gas money for tomorrow. Yeah.
You can try, I guess. I'm not gonna stop you.
I'm telling you, man, Black Mage is a fucking evil genius. You think it's random, but it's fucking calculated. Don't test that man's genius. He's like the Walter White of Persona. Yeah, just doing shit. Just can't. What do you do against Drew, man?
I hope you bait a DP and punish.
But you have
really
to bait,
hope
like,
that he doesn't have a first.
DPs.
Yeah.
You can't just bait one of them.
He'll do another one after.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
You have to bait three. It's the counter. That wasn't even counter. I don't know what he did. Looks like Miguel doesn't know how to do the
He just like randomly air dash.
Well, it's working though. Counteracting Drew's randomness. I hate how Yosuke only gets like 2k damage almost into a combo.
What about Fatal?
Fatal needs about 4, maybe 5. I haven't really looked up too much Yosuke.
Yeah.
Because I wanted to play him, but.
But, I mean, depending on the win.
Nice bait. Very
depending
nice.
Depending on the combo, Akihiko's going to only get like 3, maybe 4,000.
But he has a chance to get around 8 though if he gets from in the corner or fatal counter.
He needs fatal for 8, but like, if he gets 6,000, he needs just 2 meters.
Yeah. But Yosuke, I think, has most fatal counter. He probably gets 6k. There may be waves, but again, then again, I'm not really studying up on the zone anymore, so I'm pretty sure I'm wrong, but what I know, it's a great round.
He hasn't actually been doing that, though. That's
cheap. Yeah, yeah.
And considering how much Yosuke likes to be in the air, that's actually just...
That would have been a nice counter hit combo. Yeah, I'm surprised he hasn't been doing that.
Ooh, too far.
No. I was going to say, he bursted first.
Punish the first.
You need the burst when you're on the ground. If you burst in the air, you know
you're
playing right.
Oh, too early. Alright.
There is a little chance.
Too late.
He gets a conversion off the first. Oh, just goes in too late.
Yeah, hey, hey, he's down.
Oh, no.
Get me out of pressure move. Three counters, look at that.
Oh man, everywhere. Oh, gets the ALD.
What's that, like the second fastest ALA?
Yeah.
I don't
know why you said AOD is AOA. I have a bad habit of saying AOD.
Oh,
nice combo. This should hurt. Yeah, Captain is really going to get 4K off this.
And sad thing is, Black Mage can still come back.
Oh yeah, congrats. Nice.
See, I told you that was better than the Aegis matchup.
I mean, like, I don't think the Aegis matchup is that
it's
bad.
It's not that
but
bad.
If
but
you're
you
not,
just gotta be aware of punishing.
You need to be an Aegis specialist to know that matchup. I don't think a random Aegis can beat a fairly good Kanji. It's like, the thing is, Kanji normals are good, Aegis normals aren't that good. I think.
Unless you're in Orgia.
Yeah, but still, though, like. Getting in on Kanji and Orgia mode is kind of hard because you can't just like randomly dash in. You get DP'd or you get a command grab out the air every time.
Okay, off to a bad start from Miguel.
Counter hit.
Really good start from Black Mage.
There you
Holy
go.
Shit.
First that for the time. Nice bait on the DP. Okay, he just needs to keep him up. Nice! If he would have dashed forward at the time he threw out the EX Kunai, he would have been able to convert off that
counter.
Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, he's definitely
dead. Yeah, I heard there were a rumor going on. I'm pretty sure it's been verified or not by now, but EX chair doesn't damage scale?
I don't know. I didn't hear about
that. Yeah, I heard EX chair doesn't damage scale at all.
That's great to know.
Oh, gets hit with a parallel.
That's actually a good thing for Kanji to do in this matchup.
Oh, yeah, I love it.
Yosuke's full screen or so, three-quarter screen, do the lightning.
Oh, get the punch. But yeah, the lightning is definitely
5
good.
2D. Trying to bait a 2D right there.
Nice! Oh, he shouldn't have done it. He shouldn't have
switched the combo. Oh, he had him in the corner. Why'd he roll? Okay, he can roll right there, but he doesn't
Breaks the persona so he can't DP anymore. Tries to go the unblockable, but True Kid's EX.
Alright, this is
going
to plan time to get his persona back.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, and he cancels his super.
Yeah, that's a good idea, I think.
Yeah, that was very, very smart by
Nice out persona and one.
That was a dirty setup. He,
couple of combo. Okay, one more
no,
combo. No, he doesn't have any meter.
Oh, man.
You know he's going to do it twice.
Weird, bro.
You saw it cancel out Yosuke? Yeah. I had a feeling Yosuke's winning and hurt him at all.
Man, I'm starting now to feel the weak on me. Getting tired.
You got tomorrow, at least. Sleep that off. I gotta wait till Sunday. But I know I'm not getting any sleep tonight.
So we got Black Mage and Derek coming up. So, Kiko Kanji, what do you think about this?
Should be a favor. So far, I don't think he's got a good track record against the Black Mage Kanji.
Okay, okay.
Oh. I might just cut this out early tonight after this tournament.
What time you guys got to get up in the morning?
I'm thinking I got to get there probably by noon.
Okay. You guys taking basketball courts, right? Or do you have to go the other way?
I think I'm going to pick up Juan and Miguel. And maybe Drew if you get playing.
Okay. So, well, I'll actually like it. But yeah, it should be fun though. There hasn't been a tighter fight in a while.
Yeah, my only concern is like, I probably won't be able to enter any attorneys.
Oh, okay, what?
Because I'll be manning this stuff.
Oh, yeah. I wish I could make it out there with you guys, but.
Yeah.
Life happens.
I think Bill's coming later.
Okay, that's dope.
I think he has to work tomorrow, too.
So we got... Oh, good. I was going to say, he got paralyzed, but he got out of it.
Oh, too close.
Yeah, I believe if Godhand plays it smart, he shouldn't have any problem with this matchup.
He's always persona broke, though.
Yeah.
That's good. This is exactly where he feels has to be.
Oh, yeah, this is perfect. He's playing perfect right now. As long as he doesn't try and chicken block or jump back.
MCP, yeah.
Oh, break that persona, but he still has super. Oh, no. Nice.
Free combo.
Yeah, gets the combo in the corner.
Can't burst, though. Goes for the frame trap with the fire.
Oh, do it for Fuga!
Alright, that's the round.
For Fuga! No, no Fuko. You love her. He's doing it for Fuko. I wish Yuko was in this game. That would be better.
Yuko, oh yeah.
A lot better.
Like best girl, besides with Mitsu.
I wish I could play her in that game. That'd be dope. Oh, tries to, I guess, AOA that.
See, that's something that everybody should know is, was that 5C, 2C with Kanji? That's actually not a frame trap.
No, not at all. Not at all. For the most part, people were pressing buttons in between it, and that's how they get hit by it. Yeah, they're pressing buttons. It's not a frame trap. So you just have to learn what buttons to press in between that. Nice, super, that is gonna hurt.
Okay, that'll keep him away from
honestly, me. I just woke up insta-kill. Oh, he's going for the kill right now, but Black Mage does have burst, so I went burn all the meter.
Okay.
Yeah, he's unburstable now, so this shit hurt.
You can still keep him out.
Oh,
block that.
Oh,
you gotta block
that. No, he's throwing another chair! Ah, Drew's over here, nigga mode, cheating. He ain't even black, he activated nigga mode. Fuck that. He starts the round, but he enters the round. What do you think about that, man?
I don't know, dude. GG's been deploying that shit every time.
Yo, they are going DP for DP right now.
See, that doesn't work against GG. Like,
yeah,
all he's gotta do is just 2A. That's all he has to do.
I think he just stays full screen, run.
Well, you'll notice that GG in this matchup doesn't try and jump too much.
Yeah.
He does every now and then, but it's calculated.
Nice block, nice DP.
Yeah, he knows that Black Mage wants to go for something.
Oh, he finally gets the Chris Brown after like
after
five times.
Little damage. He doesn't have EX yet.
I am so bad at that right now. I am so mad at this entire match. Just DP, DP.
No respect.
Okay, so Godhand's persona broken right now. Is that going to reach?
Let's go for overhead.
Woo!
I knew it.
AOA, you know he's going for it.
And this could kill.
Yeah, this should be death. Yep.
Oh,
is that combo?
It should combo.
Oh, wrong way. Get the. Oh, wow.
It always packs.
It turned around?
It always turns around.
Did not know that. Do you think it would have, if he would have grabbed earlier, would have grabbed him?
I don't know.
Okay.
Probably. Because the hits on that don't come out instantly.
Yeah, I think he was scared because he kind of stood there. He was probably waiting for the super to end and punish the recovery animation.
Yeah, it gets people every now and then. They don't expect it.
Yeah, because I did not expect that to track like that. I thought it was
especially if the fire breaks it and everyone afterwards gets the fire break on
blockable,
the last
yeah.
Not just the first one, everyone. So why have the, I think the first hit is.
Yeah. Nice VP.
Every time. Drew has not caught on to that. Every time he does that 2C, GG just GG's out.
Oh, man, he got to stop throwing out that, what is that, 2B? Or no, 5B. Man, it's been a minute since I played this game. Oh, nice combo.
He keeps messing at it.
Yeah, but he's messing the end enough. Oh, punish that. Oh, gets grabbed.
That's going to hurt. Takes him to the corner. He's probably going to go for the brown.
Oh. Goes for random super.
Right, he's trying to
and it hits.
I don't know what he's thinking.
Oh, no. Run away.
He's dead.
Oh my goodness, Derek going for broke right now.
Except this is entirely in Yukiko's favor.
I didn't think he would play that ballsy, man, but he just went all out with that.
As long as that pillar hits, he gets a free combo.
Oh yeah, definitely.
just got two breaks there. Shit.
Oh no.
Yeah, really, that's one of the only ways Black Mage can get it. He doesn't have much choice in here. Alright, this might be the round. There's really no point in using Inverse at the moment for Got Him. I wouldn't touch I wouldn't touch my Inverse at all. It's not even worth it.
Yeah.
I would just sack this round. Maybe, yeah, make a nuisance first. There you go.
Yeah, that was smart. Shouldn't have burst it. At that point, you know, you were gonna die no matter what. There was no coming back
for that. Kanji has a ton of HP anyway.
Yeah. I don't know if he had any meter, but I would have just, cross sold or whatever it's called in this game. The blowback attack.
Ooh. Alright, there you go. Big combo. Not gonna save the fire.
Nice! He is not getting hit by
that. Probably gonna save the fire here for a wake up trap.
I think he burnt it. Nice.
Yeah, he
used a fatal
block on wake up.
Oh, I was gonna say he hit it a lot.
Yeah, let the fire go. There you go.
Yo, he is just going in with Yukiko right now, man. This is nuts.
He's gonna knock him. That's the right space right there.
Oh,
he can't
my
roll,
goodness.
Yeah, perfect space. You can't roll out at all. You can't grab. You can't really do much. Not even GP.
That Yukiko, man. That was very nice. That was very nice in the corner.
Yeah, there's really not much Black Mage could have done at that point.
Yeah, that was very nice play on both sides. I think it just came down to who got the best conversion and who did the most with their conversion. And then in this case, it was Cooler God Hand, aka Derek, aka Shaboobalaboobie.
Really, though? Like, every character that I don't play, I find annoying to face.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm up.
Good luck, buddy. Good luck. Drew, what's up? Go ahead and tell us about that last round, man.
Shut up.
Shut up. That's that last round. Shut up. Nah, but a lot of DP versus DPs, man. It came down to him.
Press too many buttons.
Yeah, it came down to both of you two, like, wait for each other's DP, and then, like, you think you're going to do it until you both press it at the same time.
I want to learn Shadow Labrys.
Uh-huh.
Just for that matchup.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's like the worst matchup in the game, from what I hear.
I don't think it's the worst in the game. I think Liz Kanji is still bad. But
oh, God, I hate you for that comment, man.
Hey.
I heard that. Shadow Labrys.
Yeah.
You heard nothing.
Just for you.
Yeah, but that matchup's generally tough for you, right? Or for Kanji?
It's a harder one of Kanji's harder ones.
Okay, so we got Shana Miguel back up. What do you think of Miguel's Yusuke?
It's pretty good. I've seen better.
Uh-huh.
But he definitely has a lot of his stuff down.
Oh, yeah.
I haven't actually seen him do the glide yet, though.
I don't think he knows about it. Yeah, or he knows about it, but he just does not
execute. That's an important, like, that's one of his big moves.
Oh, yeah. Unless you just jump around full screen all freely. Nice hit. This shit hurt.
Yusuke's already really fucking good at doing.
Running away. I like that DP.
He's good at doing things like that, though.
Yeah, that was pretty nice, actually. That was very nice.
He picked up, like, a combo like that against me earlier.
Whoa! Very nice. So he just DP'd a super and trips Akihiko. That was perfect spacing for that. Nice burst. No buttons pressed. Nice one. Just get this going. Oh, this hit it down a lot more. In that situation, I would have just did the AAA combo because it would have killed him.
Yeah, I mean, if that'll kill, just do it.
Yeah. He went for a one more. Now he's going to die for that. But it's still solid play by both players. Alright, let's see what the Tornish can do to switch it up. Or, Miguel can do to switch it up. Man, Yosuke, man, it's just so hard to keep up with this dude on the screen.
Someone's telling me, like, Yosuke is annoying to fight because he basically breaks the rules of the game.
Yeah,
look at a normal character, you know, even in a game like this, you're fighting and they're like, okay, they're jumping at me. I should anti-air them. And Yosuke's like, no, I'm gonna go this way instead.
Exactly.
In the middle of my move.
Like, I'm gonna just, you know, change direction in the air and shit.
After every other character would have used their air options, Yosuke still has, like, three more.
Oh, he tried one more, but he didn't have another 50 meters, so it didn't exactly work out for him. He may have been trying something that I don't know about, but... Oh, goes for the unblockable, but Yosuke hits with a low, gets a full combo, doesn't build exactly 50 meters, but next hit wins pretty much, and he gets a grab. Alright, so round two. That was a pretty close round, though.
Yeah.
Alright, so he decides to stick with Yosuke instead of going with Aegis. I agree with this. Oh, don't lose heart. Listen to fucking Rise. Yo, I feel like if you want to be a great commentator at this game, I know this joke has been made like a billion times.
Read the thing.
But just read the goddamn navigators.
Yo. They did that in at the charity event.
Did they?
They had the two Rise college players.
Oh.
And they both read the...
That's funny. Yeah. I didn't see that. Well, I was there, so wasn't really paying attention to the stream.
Yeah, exactly.
You don't know what the hell's going on in this game, and you just want to sit down and commentate. Just read the goddamn navigators and try and spice it up. Oh, Fatal Hit counter, but he gets no damage off of it.
He didn't have any meter to pick anything up off of that.
Whoa!
Super cancels Kakuta.
Oh, gets the combo. And he gets the super. That was very nice. Oh, but still into a bed in the end.
Texting people instead of commentating on the match with the two male commentators. Both on our phones instead of...
I'm not on my phone. You're crazy. I'm watching this crazy-ass match going on, man. Look at Yosuke jumping around and shit.
Anytime Yosuke is in the game, you can say that. You don't even have to actually be looking at the screen for that.
Drew, you crazy. Yosuke be jumping around. Look at him zooming around the screen with all those fandanglers. Oh, tries to get it. A lot of counter hits going on right now. Gets the AOA. Nice burst out of it. Gets the fatal hit counter. This should hurt. But he dropped it. I'm not sure if he would have been able
to. Yosuke's DP has man. So many active frames.
Ridiculous.
Gil took that mount. He needs to win this one to stay alive.
Yeah, but Sean loses or Tony wins this right now, he will be, well, it's round robin, so he'll just be gaining some point over,
Yeah, it's... I don't know. I don't like round robin because, like, you can get really discouraged really early on. Like, you know, normal bracket, you get sent to lose, it's like, okay, I can still run this back. But... Like around Robin, you lose to someone you know they're up, and it's like, oh wow. I've already lost this tournament, why should I even try now?
Should happen, you never know.
Yeah.
They can have an off game.
But the problem is it's not a matter of how well you do, it's a matter of how well they do.
That's true.
And that's what bugs me about it.
Oh no, what is this gonna be? Who's gonna die? Next hit. Oh, he goes low. And that's the game for Sean.
Probably me and Sonic. Oh. You should be in.
Probably not. I'll be tired as hell, but maybe not. Maybe in a couple weeks. Next month, bro. Next month. I'll catch up. I'm catching up.
I was actually saying I should play Sean first before this, because kind of like what I was talking about, if Derek wins this, he's won the tournament.
Oh, is that right?
All three of his games.
That is so true.
Yeah, that's the problem I have with Round Robin. It's
I can prevent Dare from winning right now. Watch these techniques. All right, are you ready for this, Drew? Are you ready for this?
All right.
I'm seriously ready for this.
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
There's no going back after this.
You do. You got a chance.
There's no going fucking back, man.
There's never going back.
Fuck him up, Miguel. Whoop his ass. Don't let him win. He's not the best. Fuck him in his shirt. He doesn't know what he's doing. This fucking sucks. This fucking Yukiko doing nothing.
I think it's probably a good matchup for Yosuke. He has a lot of tools to get in. He's really fucking fast.
Now, if I wasn't bad shit tired right now, that would have gone a lot better.
Yeah.
I got no reactions off that. I probably hurt a few people's ears, but hey, someone
you
jumped up.
You should be listening to your computer that late anyway.
Exactly. It's fucking
bad for your hearing.
It's fucking
12. It's a horrible burst.
12:30. Fucking turn your speakers down, jerk. He still sucks. Don't win, Derek. Don't win. You don't want to win. You gotta make him laugh. That's how you beat people that are better. Just make him laugh in the middle of a match. Just like pull up a porno on your phone and just like put it right there in front of the screen, man. Just get some kind of reaction. You gotta distract him. Nice combo. How much damage is that? Only 28,000. Oh man, that was not that much damage. But it looked like it on Yukiko. So you are right. Derek would have won all three of his matches. So if he wins this,
he's won.
He's won the tournament.
Which makes it really discouraging because that's still have a match to play.
But top three payout or?
I have no idea.
Okay. It'll most likely just be first place. Hopefully Miguel wins this. Then we'll let Derek take a break so he can cool down. Nice grab.
Well, this is Derek's Godhand's last match regardless.
Okay. So we'll see if Miguel can put him down. Oh, just a counter hit. This is going to hurt. Oh, decides to land early. I'm not sure if there was a setup going on for that or not. Oh, he's baiting out this 2A's, but they recover way too fast for him to do anything off him. Nice fatal counter, but he doesn't get a conversion off of it. Kiko going in with those 2A's, man. They're so deadly. You gotta watch out for him. Gotta watch that persona, too. Coming again. Oh, but that, god damn it, that thing is out there for so long. Oh, nice DP by Derek. Oh, nice DP by Miguel. Game's missing four fucking DPs. That's what's going on. Oh, tries to go in with the EX runs, but gets fatal countered by the persona. Oh, baited. Well, I don't know if he baited the DP, but that was a bad burst.
Good. Gotta watch out for his burst, though. He can block all this.
Oh, it's unblockable now. Watch out.
Use the unblockable.
Oh,
but he gets hit by a fan.
Is that what happened?
Yeah, there's a random fan out there.
Alright. Don't lose. Don't win, Derek. Lose. Take one for the team. Take one for the team. You don't got this. You do not have this, man.
Miguel,
you do not have
this.
Miguel is the best. Miguel, you are the fucking best right now. He's predicting a home fucking run right now. Lose, Derek. Alright. If my plan goes right, Derek's gonna lose.
Alright.
That was, if you didn't know, I just planted a seed in his mind right now. It's called Inception, bro.
I see.
Advanced tactics right there,
I
man.
Think you, I think they need to be asleep for that.
Fuck.
Unless we are asleep right now.
Whoa. I am kind of sleepy, baby.
Inception brought to you by M. Night Shyamalan.
M. Night Shyamalan, you mean?
Shyamalan.
We can't afford M. Night Shyamalan, so we got his cousin M. Night Shyamalan. Exactly. Just as good, but half the price. Matter of fact, he does shit for free, so it's like...
That's like half the price, right?
Exactly. Thank you to M. Night Shyamalan. Best director ever. Yeah. I think he directed Goosebumps, right?
Something like that.
Pretty sure he directed Goosebumps. R.O. Stein had nothing to do with that show at all. All Shyamalan.
The thing I eventually realized about Goosebumps was that no one ever died in that shit.
Those are the best.
But like, you realize, hey, wait, this isn't scary. This thing's never gonna happen.
That show is fucking scary, man.
It built suspense, though.
But it was scary.
Yeah. Well, it's scary because they built a lot of suspense up. But then, like, if you've seen it before, you're like, oh, wait, no one's going to die.
I was still scared. I was getting goosebumps, man.
Oh, I was getting fucking goosebumps. I see what you did there. this guy.
I'm a clever guy, but you got to watch out for me, bro. Got to watch out for me.
Enough of that shit.
Fuck it.
Jump right over. Oh, block the overhead. Oh, yeah. He doesn't get the punish, though. But he gets that.
Man, he's gonna burst. Yeah.
Burst. He needed to. The overhead though.
AOA. Yeah, very nice.
That's good.
Yeah, best thing about Miguel Goosebumps, still man. Do this. Yeah, best thing about Goosebumps was the entrance.
Doesn't matter. Hold on a minute. Okay.
Oh. I probably shouldn't have spent $2 on a chili dog. Nice counter.
No, okay, something I do think of, because it's of the season you get the points, your placement still matters.
Yeah. No matter what you play.
Yeah, like you still need to dodge
there.
So Miguel takes that, so that's...
Yeah, Derek, you're doing it right, bro. You're losing perfectly. Do not win. Listen to me, Derek. Do not win. I'm planting a seed again. I'm planting a second seed. Do not fucking win.
You can't
win.
Plant too many seeds. See, you gotta water the first seed.
I completely forgot the water. How do I water the seed? How do I water the seed? Give me something to say. Give me something to yell at this man.
Fuck! That's what I did to yell when it happened.
Oh, going in off the...
Kelly beat combos. Yeah. Don't matter.
The Mark Kelly combos.
Still hurt.
Them kills combos. Nice counter hit.
There you go.
Getting a PP combo of his own. You know what? As a drum man, I just don't feel right saying PP anymore. I have to say this. I'm sorry, y'all stream didn't want to hear that, but I just can't say PP.
It's understandable.
Thank you. Oh, man. That was nuts, though. Derek's gotta watch out. His son's gonna be broken real soon. Oh, can he get it?
Pick that up, yeah. Can he kill with it though? He's gotta beat him for the super. He's gonna do it.
He's gonna do it. He's gonna do it.
Right
there.
So Miguel with the first round and still has his burst. He's about halfway to her next burst. So face the DP. Could have fatal that.
Oh my goodness.
But still gonna do some damage.
Yes, send this bitch back into the kitchen. Make me a sandwich. Yeah.
Nice.
Sandwich time.
Miguel, what, going in now?
Sandwich time. Get in the kitchen, woman.
Miguel still has his push. Got his head back up. Good job of Miguel getting out of the corner.
Watch those fans, man. Don't get too hasty. Gotta slow down. Both players have burst still.
Miguel uses his. I mean, I don't know what to say. It was a great burst, but if you end up winning the round, it doesn't matter. But you gotta watch for the unblockable.
Oh, man, that hurt.
Oh, no, Miguel takes it.
Oh, wow. I planted the fucking seed. I planted the seed. I watered that fucking plant, and it worked. I told him not to win, and he did not win. I'm the best.
What do you got to get to
I'm the
smash,
fucking best.
I got to go play.
See? Drew knows. I planted the seed and I won. Yeah, so we're pretty much planting the seed in Derek's head so that he does not win. If he would have won, he pretty much would have won the entire round robin. And things would have just pretty much been over. So, I had to give him some shit. I had to make sure he didn't win. No. I ain't dropping no seeds, bro. Planting them. Dropping them in the soil. You hear this song? This is the song right here. Oh man, I want to go to sleep. Been waking up at 5 o'clock in the morning all week, and I have to wake up at 5 in the morning all next week. FML. But it's all good. Tomorrow, play a little bit of Jet Set Radio, enjoy my day off, watch a little bit of Persona tonight. So Derek, I know you hear me. I know you hear me. Alright. Just commentate from there. Might as well. Oh, no? Okay. Phil, I think I got like one. Sorry, alright. Drew over here giving me. I'm gonna plant the seed on Drew now. Don't win, Drew. You're gonna fucking lose, Drew. Doesn't feel good, does it, Drew? Fuck him up, Sean. Alright, so we got Sean. Oh, baiting the 360 or the half quarter circle. Man. Nice, he gets out of there with that rush attack. Oh my goodness, he does the sway to try to beat the command grab. Ends up running right into it though. Nice DP on there, or Sean Bart. Whoa! So, if you guys have not never seen that before, Akihiko's AOA actually clashes with Kanji's DP. I'm not sure if it's an exact clash, but they do kind of cancel each other out. It's pretty interesting, but shit happens. Oh yeah, that chair's not gonna work. No, he does not punish. And he gets hit. Yo, go Liz. Fuck him up. Drew, lose. What the fuck, man? I'm planting the seed, bro. Drew not following the rules of fucking Inception and shit. Someone plants the seed. Issue an exception. You can't not get accepted. It's like, what the fuck, man? Breaking rules. You guys don't know what I'm talking about, neither do I, so hey. DP's the persona. Oh, gets in. Drew does have burst, though. I'm pretty sure Derek or Sean tried to bait the burst or something right there. Nice DP's to sweep.
Alright, sorry about that. I was trading numbers with Juan, so I'm here.
Oh, gets hit by the chair. Everyone's still getting hit by that chair, tries to EX Chris Brown at the DP, does not work.
Oh, lightning.
Jump on Chris Brown? No, he tries to jump up B, but does not get anything off.
Torrance is trying to hold his...
Oh!
Okay.
I thought it was
Mazio down too.
Yeah, same here. Because that would have hit. That would have hurt. Yo, you been playing that Jet Set Radio all day? I'm playing that shit tomorrow, man. I just downloaded it as soon as I got home. Downloaded it. Went to sleep. The seed is planted, Drew. Fucking lose, man. Shit. Fuck, you can't not be incepted. Like, that's against the rules of Inception. Alright.
The fuck?
Sorry for you don't know what I'm talking about?
No, I do. I do know what you're talking about.
I don't know what I'm talking about. Planting seeds over here, man. Fuck you. Lose. Lose. Inception. Ooh. He's incepted, bro. Fuck him. Oh, yeah. Nope. You're getting incepted instead. You're getting incepted instead. Maybe I should stop yelling. Oh,
you can yell all you want. The mixer can take it.
Alright. But can it take pity?
Nice
DP. Now he's charmed. I forget the exact list on Liz's DP, but 0 through 50 is charm. After that, I believe it's paralysis, like, 51 to 100 is paralysis, and then 101 up is, fear.
Oh, I didn't, I thought it was all random.
No, it goes in order.
Oh, okay.
So it goes charm, paralysis, and fear. So yeah, depending on how much meter she has, depends on what the effect of the DP will do. Whoa, gets the fatal counter. This is going to hurt Liz. If she would have converted that, Liz would pretty much be dead.
Oh, just out of range for that.
Oh, yeah, way too far for that.
And Tornix is corner, but he gets out. Needs to start his range game.
Oh, Chris Brown, full screen.
No, this
screen.
Is almost it.
Yeah, this is going to hurt.
Super.
One more is it. Oh,
he did the wrong
combo.
One.
Oh, gold burst. This can still happen, even though he has no life, but this is Liz. He has 100 bar right now. Now he's gaining meter with the SBO, but he gets hit.
Comatonic, Liz is actually an alt that he's just started picking up. He was just trying to use her in hopes of playing the matchup, pretty much.
And Drew fucking not following the rules of Inception right now, so fuck him. Oh, just got Future? So we're just checking to see who, how many points everyone has. Right now, Derek is in lead. He has won 3 out of 4 matches. So if anyone can match that, then... Well, I think Drew's in second right now because he's won all but the one he played against Derek. Is that it? Is that it? Okay, yeah, that's it. Yeah, I was kind of doing the math in my head, but that's it. So that's it for the Persona tournament, folks. What do you guys want to see now, huh? Dude, if there's a Jet Set Radio 3 or a Jet Set Back to the Future or something, I would be so happy. But yeah, I'll be streaming all day tomorrow. Got the day off, I'll get the rest up. Probably stream some Jet Set tomorrow. Hopefully it plays well on PC. And hopefully I'll be able to use my 360 pad on PC as well with that game. Huh? Oh, tiebreaker? Who's got a tiebreaker? You and...
God and I have the same amount of points.
Okay, yeah, I thought so, because you guys both went 3-1.
Yeah. So...
And then Sean and Miguel do a tiebreaker too.
Probably, yeah.
According yeah, two tiebreakers.
So yeah, we're doing tiebreaker.
Two tiebreakers.
Yeah, two, I guess. Okay. Yep.
All right, so we have... Yeah, yeah. Yeah, so this right here will let you guys know about first and second. Bayonetta. What do I think about Bayonetta? I'm not even mad that it's on the Wii U, because I think the Wii U is going to be good hardware, since they're actually catching up with PS3 and 360. We got random nigga with a chili dog in his hand coming up on the mic. Y'all should have just seen how he just put this mic on. That would have been a treat. And he is still going at it.
Is this money match?
No. This is a tiebreaker.
For money match?
No, it's a tiebreaker. So
there's money on the table. This is hype right now.
Oh my, it's hype
you
over here.
You guys aren't here. Is this on the wrong side?
Yeah, no, you're just messing up. You put it on wrong.
This shit's on the back side. Anyways.
You don't want to put that chili dog down too good.
I'm not putting this
them
shit down.
Crack dogs.
I got chili napkin too. You want my chili napkin?
No, I don't want your chili napkin. What the hell? Now, whoever wins this gets first. Whoever loses gets second.
Yo, let's get it hyped. Grand finals?
Pretty
wait,
much.
Wait, how's the tiebreaker?
They did a round robin and they both went 3-1.
I don't like that.
And then Sean and Miguel both went 2-1, so they have to, or 1-2, so they both have to do a tiebreaker as well.
Damn.
Yo, that gold persona though.
Yeah, that's trolly.
Got that old base out the AOA, base DP, gets the fatal counter. This should do a good 8,000 damage. He's at 4K. Whoa, he stops at 4. He could have got another 4K off
that.
He
got hit by that paralyzed
DP. Oh, I called it. There's been a lot of DPs between these two. They bait each other's DPs with DPs.
Yo, scoop out of the air though.
Yes, technically this is Grand Finals. Uh-oh, can he bring it back?
Yeah,
don't say no.
Never say never.
Never say never.
Oh, baby.
Oh, maybe it is. Because you said it. I would have said that, dude.
So everybody's saying Yukiko's the lowest tier character in the game.
I don't know anymore, man. I don't even follow this game.
I was talking to Kevin. That's what 707 thinks.
Hey, fuck 707. Niggas ain't shit.
Damn.
Here we go. This is the damage. No, this is a fatal counter combo. So this is where he should be getting the 8,000 damage, but he only gets 4,800.
That's broken.
No, he should have killed her.
Damn, Scoop.
He should be thinking she's dead. Oh, he decides to go in super instead to show off.
This isn't fair.
He should have just killed her. Watch out for the chair. Oh, chair's already came down.
Uh-oh.
DP.
Nice bait.
One more is the grab. Ooh, whoa,
dropping combos.
Damn. Right, he's still going.
This hurt my face.
Why no Dark Souls? Why no Armand, man?
You know who?
Taking. He's trying to be Captain Save-A-Ho tonight. Taking out random chicks to fucking Red Lobster.
Wow.
Buying them hella free cheesy bread.
Wow.
Or buying hella. He bought the endless shrimp. Got her all the cheesy bread. I asked the nigga. I was like, hey, dog, bring me back some cheesy bread. He was like, nah.
That's fucked up.
Well, how you not gonna bring the homies back?
He put bros.
He put hoes
under
bros.
He put bros under hoes.
How you gonna put that one? Dog.
Free cheesy bread?
Cheesy bread. All you can eat cheesy bread.
The biscuits, right?
Yeah. Shit's cheesy, bro.
Damn.
Hella cheesy. And he can't bring none back.
It's like that one song. Don't put the bros before hoes.
Huh?
I don't know. I made that up.
That's a song.
I'm going back into the match.
I don't know that song.
I don't know.
Yo, damn. This new Twitch app is dope.
See?
That's just the model they put. I don't know what this is. But
it looks like iOS 7. Oh, you got iOS 6?
No, I didn't download it.
Why not?
Dude, at work today, people were fucking, like, I work, like, right next to the Apple Store. Fucking, I got there at like 8:30. People was there since like 5 in the morning. Like the line was like just down the fucking mall.
That makes no sense.
It was
Have you seen the specs
crazy.
On the phone compared to the Galaxy?
Yeah, it's not as good. But what they just doubled the iPhone 4S. Like they, like I'll give them that. Like looking at the specs on the iPhone 5 and the iPhone 4S, like it's completely different with the A6 processor. But compared to every other phone, it's kind of fudge.
They're always behind.
Yeah. They're taking too long with their technology. But they're still making the most money, though.
I don't support Apple.
Yo, I'm honestly thinking about getting a Windows phone. Nice round by Derek. Windows phones are dope.
Mikey. Windows phones are ass.
No, they're not. Windows phones are the best.
Black Nation, hold this chair real quick.
Yo, his persona is gold, though.
That's not fair.
That is not fair.
It's like an Emmy.
A what?
Or an Oscar.
Oh, why you making fun of Indian people like that? I'm like, why you
Indian? That's fucked up.
You said Indie, or you said Emmy, but it sounded like Indie. So I'm like, why are you making fun of Emmy?
That's fucked up, bro.
Indian. You are fucked up. Hella
racist. How am I racist?
Making fun of Indies.
Bro, I'm anti-racist. I'm Obama.
Anti-Indie. That's
Obama,
what you are.
Team Obama.
That nigga's fucking up. That's what's happening.
Obama's the truth, bro.
No, he's not.
He extended healthcare, bro.
For who?
Even though I'm already covered, he did that shit, bro, and he extended unemployment.
For who?
I don't know. For the unemployed people.
Shit, I don't know.
I just got qualified, bro, so I'm in there.
Getting that E-N-E, whatever.
E-N-E?
Unemployed, whatever the fuck, you know the.
Damn.
Oh my goodness, wow. He tries to go with the AOA, does not get it. Gets hit by Super instead. Watch that shit. Oh, man.
Scoop McDaniel.
Solas now. Okay, if Derek wins this, he gets second place, and this is something he does not want. Don't let Drew win.
Wait,
do not let Drew win.
All he needs is one win.
You know why we don't let Drew win? So he can't go anywhere. If he wins, he'll be able to go to title fight. We don't want that.
Why would we want that?
Because we hate Drew. We hate right now. You don't want Drew to do shit.
Damn, Scoop McDaniels.
Oh!
What the?
Them combos. Oh, nice fan. 2A gets hit by the DP. Goldberg.
Oh! That's gonna be like a 1,000,000% damage.
Yeah, he's gonna hurt. Bam! Oh, he had Chris Brown and he gets a chair after. Oh, Goldberg combos.
What the fuck?
Combos.
This isn't even fair.
Yo, 5,500 damage.
That's fucked up.
5,565 fucking damage. And he could have kept going. He could have got
that?
Yeah, he could have gotten another 2,000 damage after that. So, it is official. Black Mage is fucking going somewhere.
Black Mage going to title fight. Woo!
Fuck you, you ain't shit. You were supposed to lose.
He said, hold that, bro.
So now Sean and Miguel have to fight if they want.
But
Alright, so after this match, I'm going to be packing my stuff up, sending on the stream, because I have to be over the Milpitas really early tomorrow. Tornus blocking patiently, that's good. Yosuke does have a fast day. Oh, nice cross up. You knew he was going to mix into the grab at some point during that block stream. And this might kill. Oh, no super. Alright, way to show her. Yeah, this is it. Super, yep. I'm surprised Miguel didn't super. Playing neutral. Oh, got the counter hit. But I think he was just too high for him to capitalize on it. Yeah, you can actually roll that to be safe, but it gets predictable, so it's good not to roll every time. Oh wow, I look back and Tornix has already won a match. Okay, so that it's 1-0 right now. Still it's 2 out of 3, so we're going to be possibly 2 more matches. Playing on neutral again. Both of them are characters that need to be up close though. So. Although Akihiko is quite a bit more dangerous than Yosuke up close. Super. Alright, what's Tornus gonna do here? Get to one more mix-up. Oh, Miguel takes that round. Oh, he could have converted there. Miguel didn't tech. Sometimes it can be hard to see what side Yosuke's on when he does that air move. When he makes your character kind of hard to see on the bottom, I mean. Yeah, that counter of Yosuke stays off forever, dude. When I was playing Miguel, that thing was out even longer than I thought it would be. Like, I thought he was almost done with his animation, but it was still active. This is looking pretty one-sided this time. Oh, Tornus could have came down for a counter hit combo. Bell's just playing it safe. He has the life lead. And a burst. Gekko, Alright, let's hold inside it. Still, it was still active. Wow. I'm sure Tornus is going to go on the training mode sometime during this week. I know it. I'm his brother, after all. Try to find ways around that counter. Ooh, a nice 2D. Can't be hard to catch Yosuke out of the air, though. That was a pretty lucky hit. Okay, we got speed up. Oh, man. And that should be it. Yep. Alright, Tornus is resting on a match point.
How's it going, guys? I came in right at the end of this.
What's up? Oh, hey, what's up?
Alright.
Huh? Yeah. Sorry, I also had the game sound going on in my headset. So it can be kind of hard for me to hear sometimes. It's just that Persona, I have the volume set so loud right now. Oh, good TV. That was a smart burst from Miguel, though, because that could have led to a lot of damage.
Wait for like one more
hit so we can go into Awakening. But,
but he gets DP and that puts him into it.
Oh, I think this might be going to the last round almost.
Get one more cancel
and
pick it up.
There it is, yeah. Oh, but no meter. He didn't have any meter.
Oh, wow, that's really dangerous.
Dang. I was scared there. Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, wow.
That's... No!
Wow.
That could have been it too. Tornix is...
So much. Just someone needs to do something. Not kill with that DP though.
That was two or three times Tornix almost had that match.
That was...
He was... I don't know. I'm speechless. I'm sorry.
Yeah,
okay. Oh, what was that move?
It was the Persona block.
Oh.
Tornus is gonna be in Awakening now.
Alright. Both still have a burst. It's...
Yeah.
Oh, nice! Yeah, he has to use that. You have to. Ooh, I thought I was going to turn around there. Alright. Smart move. He needs that. He needs that install.
Oh, wow.
No, not it yet. It's so fast.
He's really fast right now, yeah. Mario 9. Oh, wow.
Oh, no. What are you doing? Oh, my God. Why? All he had. I don't know why you do that super when you don't have the meter to cancel it out.
That's true.
Right. Oh well. So Tornus takes fourth, and Miguel takes third. I'm second, and you are first.
Yeah.
So that's really it for the Persona tournament.
Hopefully we'll get a better turnout next time.
Yeah, I mean, our mom wasn't here for one, so JB didn't join.
Yeah,